Welcome back to another vlog. Today, guys, is the day I'm officially moving. Right now, it's early in the morning. We're not doing it, I guess, till the afternoon. Well, I have to go pick up food for my mom and dad, and then I'm gonna go pick up myself food. So that's that on that. I don't know if I should really do a drive with me. I swear, there's something in my eye. So yeah, I just wanted to do a quick intro. I'm not gonna vlog me driving because I want to listen to music. Sorry, I lost my train of thought because my mom called me. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, because baby girl, what are you doing? It's quiet, ain't no back talk. So I'll just see you guys when I see you guys.
Hey guys, so I kind of messed up. I accidentally took the wrong key. I know my mom's gonna be mad at me. We brought some stuff up here so that when she gets here, we can just take it in. Sorry, mom, if you're watching this.
Got all of our stuff.
Hey guys, so we moved everything in. We gotta find clothes before we leave. I was gonna tape it, but it was just stressful, you know? But we're not staying here tonight. Like, my hair stuff, I don't gotta worry about that. Hello guys, it is officially 2 days after we have moved. 2 days. We're at Target again, but this time we're at a different one because we like this one better. And it's raining. Y'all, my mom wants this. We just came to Target to get some cleaning stuff to clean so I can clean. I want to get matching pajama sets with my mom because my mom's amazing. Or we need a sponge though. We need a sponge. Look at my edges from freaking dancing. This is $21.
So make it make sense.
Paying for it to open, just like this. Wow. I could just get, look.
That's what I have right here.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, what? Hey. Oh, that smells terrible. Okay, y'all, so I lied. I thought we were coming here for cleaning stuff. We're actually coming here for other stuff, too. Oh, because look at my edges, bro. They beat it up. Oh my god, somebody freaking cart. Excuse me, Catherine. Coming through. Catherine don't want to move. Catherine don't want to move. Yeah, y'all.
I like this Target better. You see that? Nobody near me. Nobody.
Yo, this is why I like this Target better. Look. Look at all the beautiful options they have of stuff.
Oh, no, this is the same thing. You can't see it because...
Yeah, that's the one I liked before. But they had it the other one.
You could get white. You could get...
You can get so many things.
How much is that one? $30. No, putting her right back. Putting her right back.
I like wood.
How much wood could a wood chip?
Hey guys, so me and my mom got matching pajama sets. It's just a plaid or whatever. Hey y'all, so we didn't find like
first,
exactly.
Don't be violent with my radio. I don't know, like, how you shut that off. Don't do that.
Anyway guys, so we didn't find everything we want.
If that's not a blooper.
I think I went cross-eyed for a second. I don't even know what to say. Like, she just knocked the sense out of me. Oh, she really just hit me in my face. What were you doing?
my car, so I'm like this.
Going to Walmart, okay? The light is getting bad, so we going to Walmart next, and I'll just talk to you guys when we get there, because she wants to put her hands on me. Yep.
Four quart. I can't see. Okay. Okay. You don't
even have to put them like that.
You see the abuse? Do you see the abuse?
You didn't even get a cart? No, I'll go get one. Y'all, my mom's just trying to murder a garbage can. This is what our cart looks like so far. We got more stuff than I thought we'd get. Not more stuff than I thought we'd get. More stuff than we got from Target, obviously. Being rude.
I'm gonna have to get it.
Because she doesn't want no freaking turkeys. So I put this on, right? I put this on, and then it like, I can't even explain to y'all. It was like sideways. Then she got mad, so I put it on correctly. And she started breaking.
No, I just wanted to see how durable it was.
Yeah, so she said.
Cheap,
she said full force. She wants this one. She wants this one. Or like this one. Or like the motion. She wants something fancy. But like, listen.
No, we really low-key don't.
We don't need.
We're about to get this one.
We don't need a fancy one. This one is good, just half and half.
Yeah, we're about to get that one.
But we don't need to do half and half. She really tried to break the garbage can. Cause she mad, cause she want a fancy one and she can't get it. What kind of, that's my mom for you. There's my mom for you.
So I guess we can keep the garbage bag that we have.
Yeah. We in the car. We back in the car. I'm sorry if I wasn't recording as much. But it's okay, though. It's okay. I didn't need to.
Why are you extra?
But we got the children in the back, as you can see. We got the children in the back seat. Can't really see much. But it's packed. The children are squished together, so.
Hey, guys. So we officially are inside of our new home. I'm about to like do some cleaning because it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. It's 1:02 in the morning, but I'm still gonna do some cleaning because I have no choice. I set up my ring light. Hopefully it works because it wasn't working last time. I'm probably gonna straighten up a little bit. My ring light assembly isn't working. I'm probably gonna put my laptop on and put a movie in, so that it's not so quiet in here, because it's just too quiet in here and I don't like it. Probably speed this up. I'm about to clean the bathroom, but I don't think I'm going to tape myself. I'm not going to clean a lot today because I'm still clean tomorrow. This is a very rough start to the vlog so far. Not a start, but start to the morning. Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. First of all, I'm not gonna say video, I'm gonna say day. So last time I vlogged, it was 2 days ago. I woke up in the morning and it was just nasty out. This is supposed to be a cleaning vlog, but I'm just going to show you guys cleaning my room. I showed you guys a little bit, like a freaking 20-second clip of me cleaning the bathroom. That wasn't the last thing I cleaned. Oh, time flies, because it's like yesterday I would think would be the last time I vlogged, but it was actually 2 days ago. 2 days ago, when I was gonna continue the vlog and start cleaning, I woke up in the morning. It was just a bad morning. It was nasty outside. It was so many things happening in this apartment, and I decided, you know what, I tried to clean that day. I cleaned a little bit. But I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just do a little bit. I'm not even gonna put that vlog in, like put it in the vlog, because it was just a bad day. I was looking terrible. Like I look like I just woke up, because I did, but like I was looking terrible. My hair is still like this. Like I left it like this since last night because I gotta wash my hair because it has gel on in it. I cleaned up a lot, but I decided not to vlog me cleaning up, because I just wanted to get the stuff done. Just cleaned up the kitchen and like the living room area. I wanted to do my room today because I'm actually
not busy. I don't have to go to dance till 9 o'clock at night, so I have like the whole day. But I'm sorry if this vlog is all over the place, because I know it is. I don't have Wi-Fi right now, so this vlog is not even gonna be up until like this week, because I need Wi-Fi to edit. I'm just letting y'all know what kind of vlog this is, because I'm really excited to put my room together. Something with the light and set like a type of vibe. I was trying to set a vibe, but it's just not working. It's many hours later. I have my closet done. I finished going through all my clothes, folding all my clothes, putting my clothes away, putting them in dressers, going through all this stuff I had, like the movies and books and stuff that I had. I have more stuff that my mom has, but we'll just like probably do that a different day. I'm not doing it today. I'm definitely not doing it today. I'm wearing a purple tutu, yo. I just have a little bit of stuff that I have to, that I'm getting away for the holidays. I look a mess, and I know y'all probably like, ew, why she look like that? I gotta organize everything to my liking, because everything is in its place, but everything isn't like what I want it to be. I'm just really excited. So this is where I'm at so far. I'll catch you guys. I'll catch you guys. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here too. This is not where I belong. I'm on my right from wrong. What happens when my wrong is right? I've been feeling the drone inside. Try to be in the bad guy. If they ask, I'm a thief in the night. I'm in love for the last time. Get down when shots fire. Pity men doing my own is bad side. I don't wanna be that guy. So I keep my gun on standby. I'm not the nigga to stand by. Move on, get hit with an ammo. Ever since we was young, I understand why. It was about vibes in my sandbox. Yeah.